Yeah, I do. But today, you know, we didn't actually play that good. We have many difficulties, especially second period. Third period was all right, but of course we're happy to win.
No, it wasn't too bad, but I think Klagenfurt played a really good game, and it was tough for us. We had a lot of defending to do, and we got a little bit tired there at the end.